somme la formule qui résume l'ensemble de mes thèses. Et ce qu'elle signifie est très simple, c'est qu'être femme, ce n'est pas une donnée naturelle. C'est le résultat d'une histoire. Il n'y a pas un destin biologique, psychologique qui définisse...
On March 27th, 2014, 18-year-old Kevin Davis brutally murdered his mother, 50-year-old Kimberly Hill. In an interview, he explained that after he'd asked for her permission to commit suicide, he was surprised that she reluctantly agreed. Seemingly because of this, Davis then killed her.
Rip the cord in a video game console controller. That didn't work. She's sitting on the couch crying, being okay. That didn't work that well. She started screaming, and so I went to her room, opened a drawer at the very bottom to the right. I pulled out a hammer. I went back in the living room. Well, you kind of get the gist from there. She was out pretty quickly.
So when you dragged into the living room, coming to the bedroom, you kept on getting hurt?
Yeah, kind of.
That's when you reached in and grabbed your butt?
Yeah, I kicked out of the bed. I was kind of silly, but anyway, I just decided to reach out and pound it.
And after you grabbed her,
yeah, I had sex
with
her.
Actually, that was just the first one.
Oh, yeah, most of my experience was the worst.
In March 2015, court workers arrived at the house of 35-year-old Mitchell Blair to serve her an eviction notice. However, they instead discovered the bodies of two children, both stuffed inside a deep freezer. It was soon found that these were 9-year-old Stephen Berry and his sister, 13-year-old Stoney Blair, Mitchell's son and daughter. Later, in interrogation, she claimed that 3 years earlier, her youngest son had told her that Stephen had raped him. Whatever the case, Michelle proceeded to torture Stephen for the next 2 weeks, strangling him with her belt and pouring scalding water over his genitals.